Deal to come. The judges are looking good.
That is a photograph, not a drawing.
It's true. Oh.
Yeah. The talent keeps getting better.
Best voice today in Denver.
You're going to Hollywood.
And if you thought Simon was full of it, wait till you see these guys.
I'm a great singer.
Denver talent has been impressive. But it's not just the voices the judges have been noticing.
Yeah, y'all look for me, because I got
look
something
for
different.
Me. Look now, for me.
Don't look for her.
With Posh back on the judging panel, it's more important than ever to come dressed to impress.
Hot dog in the house.
What I like about you is I think you do have natural style.
He's got a
great look.
A great look.
There's some funny hair going on here.
I love the fro.
She won me over with the boots, so I was like, yeah, they're nice.
So you like the boots, you like the eyes, what did you like?
I actually like the voice.
Oh, yeah.
Casey James wasn't too worried about what he was wearing. He was just happy to be there.
When I was 21 years old, I was in a motorcycle accident. I remember thinking, this truly is the end of my life. It definitely changes you forever. I had multiple compound fractures in my femur, both bones in my arm and wrist. The doctor said that I would never play guitar again. There's just quite a bit of pain that I go through on a day-to-day basis, but I think it's a miracle that things happen the way they did. My whole goal in this entire situation is to make it to Hollywood, because if I can just get there, I really think I've got a shot, you know?
It's not a silly little moment. It's not the storm before the calm. This is a deep and dying breath of this love that we've been working on. Can't seem to hold you like I want to. So I can feel you in my arms.
All right, Casey, this is a bad audition.
Yeah.
I disagree. I totally disagree.
Really?
I like Casey.
Thank you.
I do.
No charisma, no effort,
but he's
no
got a
attempt.
Good voice. He does.
Doesn't matter.
No, it does matter.
V, what did you think?
Yeah, what do you look like with your hair down? Cute. He looks like a model.
Yeah, Simon, he's got a great look.
A great look.
A great
he
look.
Is a great looking guy.
Wow.
You've got to work on your personality, 100%.
Absolutely.
But there's something
to,
there.
I'm willing to do anything that I need to do.
Really?
Absolutely.
What about your unbuttoning your shirt a little bit?
Take it off.
Yeah, let's,
take the
let's,
shirt
come
off.
Come on. Right? They got
take
to see
the
last year.
I mean, what are we doing?
You got to see Bikini Girl. Victoria, don't you want to see it?
Take you wear some rings. What are we doing?
I say yes. Personally, I say yes.
I say yes because I do think he's got a good voice.
Randy, come on, y'all.
Swing the vote, Randy.
Randy.
Swing the vote.
I'm doing Project Runway.
Hey, I won't.
Randy.
Hey, you won't regret it.
Well,
next
you
round,
are
see
when
it.
You watch this back, Casey. This is really embarrassing.
This is the boys against the girls.
No.
Carl, what are you saying?
I'm saying yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm saying yes.
Randy, yes or no?
For the girls, because maybe they'll prove me wrong later. I'm gonna say yes. You got another shot, but dude, you gotta show and prove. You gotta find some star persona pills, something, dude.
I won't make you look bad, man. I won't make you look bad. I'm going nuts in my mind right now. It's just insane. I honestly never thought in a million years that I would be able to make it to Hollywood.
Yeah.
Hey, I made it to Hollywood.
So Casey has the looks and the talent.